Hi there, and welcome to the Affinity Group Foodstuff channel. My name is Jordana Britt, and I am the corporate chef for Affinity Group Canada. Today, we're going to be doing a really quick and easy recipe for Prestive. Prestive is a lake fish company, and we represent them across Canada. Today, I'm working with a really beautiful rainbow trout fillet, and this is a ruby red rainbow trout fillet. As you can see, it is really nice and vibrant. All of the fat is removed. Now, this product does have its skin on, and a lot of the lake fish comes with its skin on, and that's really to preserve the integrity of the fillet and help with cooking and help with serving. So the recipe that I'm doing today is a rainbow trout fillet that's pan-seared, and then I am gonna do a gremolata sauce to go along with it. So what that is it's really, really simple. It's kind of like a pesto, but it doesn't have the cheese, doesn't have the nuts. So what it is it's Italian flat-leaf parsley that I've gone ahead and washed and spun. And then I have some fresh garlic. I have some really nice lemon zest that I'm gonna take from these lemons, lemon juice, salt and pepper, and then you kind of thin it out with a little bit of extra virgin olive oil to make it more of a sauce. So I'm gonna go ahead and make those sauce ingredients. But first I'm going to season my rainbow trout. So a little bit of salt, and a little bit of pepper, and that's all I'm gonna do on this. I'm gonna keep it really simple, and we're just gonna pan sear it. And while we are doing that, we will make our sauce. So we're gonna go ahead and make the sauce. Now, I'm gonna just make it in the food processor because it's really easy. I have my washed and spun flat leaf parsley. I haven't taken all the stems off because some of the stems are completely fine. You don't want it to be all stems, but leaving some of them on there is totally fine. Then I'm gonna put some garlic. I've just cut the garlic cloves in half. And I'm going to put lemon zest. I've just zested two lemons ahead and put that in there. Little bit of olive oil just to get it moving in the food processor. And some lemon juice just over your hand or over a sieve to make sure you don't put the seeds in there. It'll make the whole thing bitter if you accidentally blend seeds. I'm doing the juice of a whole lemon. And a little salt. Oops, a little bit of salt. And then I'm just gonna blend it. So here we have the pan-seared trout. And I'm going to just place a generous amount of the gremolata sauce on. You can see it's kind of a thicker, almost like a pesto sauce. That's gonna go over top. And then we'll just garnish it with a little bit of lemon and a little bit of cracked black pepper. So I'm gonna just do a little lemon twist, little cracked black pepper, and there you go. So we have our rainbow trout with the gremolata sauce.